Well, today we are starting the first of many challenges between myself and Chent. We're going to see if we can go the entire day by only eating carrots, drinking coffee.
Since my team lost yesterday, Ohio State to Michigan State, I have to eat carrots for 24 hours, starting in 5 minutes. This is Alka-Seltzer, because I'm sick, and Mason doesn't have a heart to let me cure myself.
This is a 1 pound bag.
And these are mine, so Chent needs to find his own carrots, and
I will get through.
This is my supply.
Five of those baby carrots. Five baby carrots, two packages of long carrots.
Want to make me some coffee?
Good thing I love coffee.
The coffee is the best.
Here we go.
Yo, the bet is underway.
He's about to eat carrots.
24 hours.
No shit, orange. Oranges.
You can only wear like one layer of
coat. You can only wear a t-shirt. Just t-shirts.
Yeah. No coats.
Just
no
a t-shirt. Sweaters. I eat carrots all the time anyways. So, this is just another day. So, watch out, Jen.
It's 11 a.m. First cup of coffee underway. I think that I will turn orange and that this coffee is going to make me very shaky and poop on.
That's good coffee.
It's rough. I'm already hungry.
How is the supply situation going for you?
I still have to get carrots. I've been eating Mason's carrots so far. Had one cup of coffee, and I'm in the kitchen right now. I see pancakes, I see chips. I'm just hungry already for breakfast.
It's actually not going too bad. You know, I am eating an old bag of carrots that I bought a few weeks ago. So there have been some good ones and some pretty bad ones. So I'm thinking I'm gonna need to go to the store at some point and get some fresh carrots.
I'm gonna steam some carrots, I'm gonna boil some carrots, I'm gonna cut some carrots, I'm gonna eat some carrots. Most importantly, I'm gonna stick to carrots.
Look up some carrot recipes online. I'll probably steam some, eat some like mashed carrots or something, you know, switch it up, but as of right now, I'm not sure. 3 o'clock today, I'm going on a date to the movie theater, where there are all sorts of things available that aren't coffee and carrots. Actually, I guarantee there probably won't be coffee or carrots.
They might serve coffee.
There might be, and I might get some.
You have.
She'll be like, asking me why you gave me coffee. I'm like, well, yeah, I love coffee. But that's it. I'm gonna have to have a lot of self-control, and you know, I want to win this bet. I don't want to just wear a t-shirt tomorrow. It's gonna be cool.
What movie are you going to see?
Oddly enough, the Hunger Games.
Ooh, now this.
That's what they should call this, the Hunger Games.
This is very ironic.
Chin, I know you want some pizza, don't you?
I want some pizza, dude. It smells so good.
You have no idea.
Well, we're closing in on 4 hours. Still hungry. Cares. Don't do the trick, but the worst part is not being able to drink water. I am parched right now. I don't want coffee, but I'm just gonna have to do really strong coffee and carrots. I have to liquefy my carrots and make a drink out of it.
I'm not feeling too bad. My stomach's feeling a little bit empty. Carrots aren't filling at all. And it's the thing about coffee is that it always has to be warm to be good. So if you can't just leave it around. So I just wasted an entire cup because I forgot about it, and now I have nothing to drink.
I'm gonna have to go on a carrot run very, very soon. I'm still eating Mason's carrots.
I don't know that it's possible to call carrots a meal. you know, a snack, my next snack. I've just been snacking all throughout the day. And when I get back, you know, I might have to stop by the store and get some carrots because Chen's been eating all mine.
I want pizza. I want KFC. I want eggs. I want anything.
Sure, I'm really, really thinking about just not doing this anymore because I'm so hungry. If all I can eat are carrots, that's not gonna make me any less hungry. So maybe I'll drink some coffee, see how that makes me feel.
It's the last of the carrots?
You look really weak when you do it.
Oh, bad carrots.
We're out.
You guys are gonna be shooting regular though.
I feel better already.
There you go.
Okay, what?
Yeah, we rock.
We're kicking ass today.
That's bullshit.
We're two for two.
Yep.
Can't do it anymore. There's only so many carrots one man can eat in a day.
You all be big time.
How do you feel about,
hurt. That's how I feel. Hurt and betrayed and hungrier. So give me some food that aren't carrots and water. I definitely need water. Water. I'm cured. Oh man, that was good.